his pay on any day from any army in the fold. He didn't come cause he loves your company, didn't come cause he shared your views, didn't come from a common vision, he's not following your muse. He won't stick to you through thick and thin, he doesn't have your back. And if the funds run short, that bastard won't take any flack. If you think that you can trust him, if you think you can win the war, try mentioning that there's no pay and soon he'll be out the door. He's a hired gun, licks his money and runs. This war's not his scene, he's just a killing machine. He's a hired gun, takes his money and runs. This war's not his scene, he's just a killing machine. He'll only do what he finds easiest, easiest to still get paid. And if someone is bleeding tight, they won't get in his way. He won't lift a hand to help you, not until he can see the cash. He don't care if you go and win or lose, if it won't affect his stash. If you can't get paid fighting for your cause, not sticking to your side, he'll take your gear, throw it on his horse and sell it to the other side. He doesn't care if your family's starved, doesn't care if your family's died. If he sees a buck to make, there'll be a sparkle in his eye. He's a hired gun, takes his money and runs. This war's not his scene, he's just a killing machine. He's a hired gun,